TJ Plays, and today we have this. Yes, this. It is the new logo I'm going to be putting up as my YouTube logo. As I thought of this design, I thought of the T, but then I thought the arrow sort of seemed like it means like I'm going forward in YouTube. So I've got that, and then it says TJ Plays inside it. Well, it's not actually going to be this colour, because my printer doesn't have colour. The arrow and the, like, the big arrow thingy and the T is blue, light blue, and the writing that it says XX TJ Plays XX equals gaming and vlogs is going to be red. So let's put that to a side. And while I open the cupboard of wonderfulness, I'm going to try and, oh, there, here they are. I have got these. These are just replicas that I have. I will be giving them out to people if they want to. Just ask me. They have to be in my school, so just ask me if you want one. Do whatever you want with it. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of them left. I did have 10. 4 have gone. I've got one on my door. Oh wait, 1 there, 7, 8, 9, and I do have another 10. That, yeah, and then I have, if I take my camera with me, we are going to see this thing, so let me turn. Okay, I've turned the camera now, and as you can see, I've got this writing. It's at the bottom, it says, no, my room is not available at the moment, so please don't come in. If you can read that. Yep. And then on the other side, it says, you may not come in, I'm not, oh no, you may now come in, I'm not working, playing, or not sleeping. So yeah, I'm just going to get set up again and see you then. Okay, we are back. I'm now set up, and I just want to show you something that I really hope me and my friends could sort something out. So I've got this book. As you can read, it says HTML and CSS. That's for design and build websites. Yeah, for designing and building websites. Hopefully I can get a couple of my friends helping with me to do one. It's not going to be published, just to like make a like offline website and just see what it turns out like, and then maybe one day I can publish it. But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. This is just a little short video. My next video will be a good video. It's going to be a gaming video of, I forgot what it was, a new prison, OP prison on Minecraft. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed that. Yeah, so see you then.